the shake formulation is, if you take one, as we call 18 gram of it, you get roughly 7 gram protein, 2 gram fat, and 6 gram carbohydrates, and only about 65 calories or 65 to 69 calories, depending on how exact you are when you measure up. And when you take one of these, or you take two, three, four, we have even tested up to 8 at the same time, the blood sugar is not affected. So this gives an optimal hormonal response so that you get a constant blood sugar over time. And that is important for these patients on the waiting list for transplantation, because if you eat too much sugar or fat at the time, this came out as CO2 and they go into coma because they have already too high of that. But this, that you can eat your food without getting these variations in blood sugar, that is very good for ordinary people also, because then they don't get this afternoon tiredness, etc. So with this minimum of calories, you keep your brain very sharp due to this constant blood sugar.